Hi, everybody. I'm Raymond Kulick. I've been following the Conscious Life Expo for the very early days. And in this last 2 years in particular, I have found that keeping a sound mind, body, and soul has got me through this past 2 years. And this is something that I'm very interested in, the chakras.
Yeah, thanks, Raymond. This is called ChakraKey. And basically, a lot of us are familiar with the chakra system. And it's shown down here. It's just the seven chakras. And what I found were some symbols that help us understand the operation of the chakras, the interrelationships. And the one symbol that's so common to us is the menorah, shown here. And when we turn the menorah sideways, like shown here and here, the branches become a diagram illustrating the interrelationships and the interconnections between the heart chakra and the upper chakras and the lower chakras, how the root chakra is connected to the crown, which is our connection to the divine. And then the sacral chakra connects to our brow chakra. And our sacral chakra wants pleasure. And the brow chakra is our big picture thinking, so it kind of brings a balance to our system. And then the solar plex chakra, from that center, we want power, personal power, right? And that drive for power is kept in balance by our throat chakra, which is our conscience, our desire to speak the truth. And then I found another symbol that's really important. It's a crop circle down here, and it's shown here. And what's awesome about this crop circle is it gives another picture of the energy body showing three systems, the lower chakras, upper chakras, and this big heart chakra complex. And so this shows us how our Creator made us so that higher consciousness would govern lower consciousness in a loving way. And so anyway, I put together some courses about this information to help people understand their human spiritual design, because when we understand our design, we can better operate and manage our own energy. And then we can choose to dial our radio station into the heart when we want to feel more love. And then we can even just touch our upper heart chakra, which activates our upper heart, which feels so wonderful. So thanks. It's called ChakraKey.com. And thanks for watching.
Did you design this yourself?
Yes,
a very good depiction. This caught my eye immediately when I came over here. And I thought this was brilliant, the way you put this, a wonderful color. And then I like the way you do the diagrams here. And it puts it all together very, very carefully.
The thing is, we come into the world without understanding, without spirit, doesn't understand the body. And so we still don't really understand what's going on. And with this information, we can understand how our Creator made us to be an expression of our light. So in essence, we all have these lower drives for survival. And when we live in the three-dimensional realm, those drives get really powerful. And so the more we understand our higher dimension, the better we're able to control the lower. And so that's what the course is about. It's called ChakraKey Academy.
Fantastic. You know, there's the date 2/22/22 just happened, and astrology speaking, a change is coming, a tremendous amount. So you want to be prepared and be in alignment.
That's the idea, yeah. And what we want to do is we want to be in harmony of thought. You know, we want to be of one mind, of understanding the reality of who we are as a family of human spiritual beings. We're all here for a reason, and we're all made to love. So we should understand what's happening and love one another.
Yes, that's definitely. Well, this is very interesting, and I really like this. And I think your book is very interesting, too. And it's something I think people should take a look at, because we're in a very divided situation right now, and not just this country, but around the world.
Yeah.
And I think if people understand this and, you know, center themselves more, they're going to be moving forward.
Well, and if I might make one more point.
Yes.
Like, currently we have, like, two-party system, and it really doesn't help us advance high consciousness. And so what we really need is to have is a one-party system whereby higher consciousness governs lower consciousness in a loving way. I mean, this is the model for our community, that we bring higher reasoning to the issues we face in life. And so I have more information about that, but that's the idea for us. No sense in two guys fighting it out, you know, because when you think about it, we are two individuals. We have a spirit and we have a physicality, and they're very different. They want different things. The body wants survival, it wants sex and good food, and it wants power. And our spiritual, we want to speak the truth, we want to see the big picture, we want to talk to God, you know. So we're two very different ones, but we have this mechanism that enables the two to get along in harmony, in unity. And it's unity consciousness is what we're looking for, and that's what we get here.
Well, let's hope that everybody can get with the elements of ChakraKey by this wonderful gentleman right here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes.